One day, as luck would have it, I got bored and I got on Slippery Hill, which doesn't happen a lot anymore, but I got bored and I started like going through there. I was like, oh my God, there's a Fonzy Kennemer tune on here. And Fonzy's playing it. Okay, I've never even heard this guy before. I just heard about him. And I was like, man, this is a real straightforward tune. And it's called Grand River Whiskey. It's kind of a, what were the words you used to describe it? A grooving,
what did I say?
Riffy.
Yeah.
Riffy or
repetitive.
Yeah, it's, I mean, there's really not a lot to it, but I like tunes like that sometimes. Like, we want to play the hardest thing we can, we want to eat all the steak, but we don't want to chew it, right? We just want to swallow all the steak. But it's like sometimes it's a great thing to get something that's easy, and then you can do what you want to do with it later. And this is one of those tunes that you can kind of fill up with cool stuff if you really work at it. But it's also a tune that can be played really slow, and it's kind of grooving, but if you sped it up really fast, it'd make a great drive in like square dance or like band contest tune if you play in a band or at a jam. So anyway, I'm gonna go through this real quick. So it's in the key of D, and we start on the low end of the fill, down here. And I guess if you really wanted to, you could tune your G string up to an A, but I don't bother because I like sliding into these doubled notes. I think that's, I like to play as many double stops as I can. That doesn't make me a bluegrass fiddler. It just makes it a little more interesting. So what we start with, this is how the tune goes. I'll play it for you. But that's kind of how Fonzy played it, I guess. If you got any critiquing to do, Mick looks unsure.
I think the end phrase is just da 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 da.
Yeah.
It's even more primitive, like primitive.
Okay. Well, see, I've already filled it up with my own crap. So, so anyway, but yeah, let's try it. So you go. Start with that. Everybody, come on. Start on the E first. So we're working our way into that D heavy area because it's a D tune, right? But so that's where we start first. Go. So, and yeah, so instead of going like we might normally, we don't do that. We go. And then you do like a little shuffle of there.